All right. That, my friends, is the first face-off, and we've got a whistle. Okay. So it looks like we're playing with a pretty short bench here. So we got 9 total skaters. So we'll see what happens here. So we'll scramble for the puck. Tried to get up over the glass, but our legs weren't going to be able to hold up standing up there. The ledge was just not enough for my big feet. So, all right. And we're playing hockey. Oh. There we go. We're gonna get a penalty on somebody. Oh, Morton gets a penalty for tripping. I think he's a little too happy about that. All right, power play for the Comets. And that is a goal for the Comets, just like that. The power play is over. Oh, that was close. That does clear. Comet's able to keep it in. McLean goes around the back of the net. He's going to skate up and out. Let's see if he can get out of the zone. He's going to get clear. He's got some momentum. He's going to push it into the offensive zone and chase. Oh! And he went into the wall pretty hard, but he's getting up. He's a tough kid. A good pass. Could not connect. Oh, another one. Throws it across the crease, and the Comets bury another goal. It's 2-0, 3 minutes into the first period. Thank you. gonna be icing. Playing with a short bench today. So, got three defensemen and six forwards today. Most importantly though, we got a goalie. That's gonna at least make it interesting. Morton fumbles it. Oh my God, Morton, would you stop going up the boards? That one slipped through the five hole off the stick. That is the fourth goal for the Comets. Another rebound. So that's not good. Oh, all right, here we go. Let's see. Get there, get there. He's gonna get a shot. Alright, and the Comets on the board. Chinnis takes one end-to-end for the goal. Alright, that's important. Getting one. Get off the board. Get the zero off the board. Period tap over, 6 minutes left. Pressure, pressure, pressure. That one slips through. Let's go, Isabel. Yeah, we got icing going the other way. Witta's gonna bring it into the zone. Witta's gonna throw one down. Goalie pushes it aside. I'm not sure who's in net today for the other Comets. It does not look like Weston. Isabel, good pass over to Nick. Nick's gonna dump it deep. No offside or no icing. First kind of sustained pressure from our little guys. This one's gonna come out of the zone. That one's gonna come back out. senior Comets, dump it in. Oh, good pad save by Skyler there. Chinnis does a good job pushing out. Oh, no. Doesn't get it all the way out. And we're going to have out of play if it's up. Little break, get our goalie settled in. Oh, misses on the one-timer. Oh, Chinnis does another good job. Get it out. Get around him. Oh, almost. Morton, where are you going with those? Find a teammate. Senior Comets bring it around the back. And a little struggle there. They're getting chased. Good job by Chinnis. Ooh. That's on net. Good job keeping it in there by Isabel. It's going to come to the other side. Nick's going to come back and collect it. Oh. He is about one more shake from being in the wide, wide open. Oh, that almost went in. That's clear. That's offsides. Okay. God, from this angle, Dylan looks like a 35-year-old man. All right. Widow's going to clear that one, get it into the offensive zone. And this is dangerous. Number 75, Woodworth, is very fast. Oh, a good play by Dylan on Dylan Crime there. Way to stop that one. Skyler unable to cover it. Is that a goal? Oh, Skyler does not get the cover in time, and it's a goal. That's the end of the first period. 6-1 Comet seniors over Comet juniors.